What's up, everyone? My name is Joseph Hundred, and welcome back to Uncanny Valley. This is kind of left pretty open, considering I only did three playthroughs, I think. I'm pretty sure it was only three. I'll look at it later. Anyway, let's get right back into this, kind of get a feel for it again. Especially since it has actually been a while. What's that red light? Oh shit. Looks like it's coming from the room next door. So if you guys don't remember, Uncanny Valley is kind of like this horror platformer in a sense. Also, I don't remember that light being there last time. So let's go ahead and inspect this. Wait, shit. How do I interact? Wait, what? Oh, there's nothing here anyway. I don't think. That might actually be useful. I don't want to find out what that is over there. Also, I have a minute to get out of here. Jesus. Take one step and he's just out of breath. Got 20 seconds to get back to the office. At least I think it's the office. What? Shift's already over? Hold up. That makes no sense. Don't necessarily like this music, you know? Looks like you're all grown up now with the job and everything. Who could have thought that you'd end up in some fancy research facility? Mom and Dad already miss you, so how's the job? Everyone treating you okay? Always thought to end up in some bank, but this place is amazing. The work they do is really going to change the world. Wish you could see it, and everyone is so nice. We got the new guy at the lab today, Adam. Don't think I've ever seen someone who's more of a mama's boy. He asks for help with everything. Today he started complaining about the food in the cafeteria, something about his mom making it so much better, and that he's going to have digestion problems. Whoa. Oh, something's happening. Something's going on. Oh. It keeps saying shift finished. the warehouse. I'm not sure what I just picked up. I think we just picked up another tape. What's going on? That's what I really want to know. Let's go ahead and go into the second floor. My eyes fucking bugging out. Oh my god, okay. That doesn't look like that belongs here. Just saying. I'm not sure what's going on. And I want to know why there's no one else here. It's just another cassette. I don't have any key cards. It's just another cassette. This game's gonna have me fucking paranoid at the end. Third floor it is. I'd love to come, I just don't know where his apartment is. We don't really hang out that much. We've been hissing? Oh, missing our fourth since David was fired and Luke recommended you. If you're interested, come by Theodore's place tonight. We'll be starting around 9 p.m. There's plenty of food and booze, so don't worry about bringing your own. Fourth floor, fourth door on your left. See you there. I think we're going to be able to start live testing. We only have one of them running with full functions. Come down and check it out. You won't regret it. Is everything okay? Not that I'm not happy you're coming home, but this is kind of a rash decision. Just wanted to apologize for what happened the other day. We're still looking into what caused the problems. Good thing is, no one got seriously injured. What the hell's going on? What the hell is going on? Well, I think I'm gonna quit. This place is just wrong. I'm giving my 3 weeks notice tomorrow. Take some time off in July. We're going somewhere nice and sunny. I already gave the notice. Damn it. What the fuck? I need to get some sleep. It kept saying shift finished. This job just ain't worth the pay, no matter the amount. Check the report and everything seems okay. The orders ask for lower sections. I think I should go to the fourth floor. To be completely honest. Through here. Someone come to the office and change my safe password to the year of birth. trouble remembering all the passwords. I'm looking for Theodore. Change save to the year of your birth. Passwords. Can we have a word with Nick about minding his own business? Why does he just get down like that? Sleep on the job, I'm really tired. It just keeps saying shift finished. Didn't even say day 5. Back up, come on. Okay. Fourth floor. Fourth door. Sorry for the delay, David. As requested, we've changed your password to your year of birth. The first scratch line, your birthday. How old are you now, anyway? 41. 2013 minus 41. Now that you've turned 40. Go ahead and punch that in on the code. No? It's locked. I need both. A save key and a password combination. So, we have the password. What's going on? There we go. It's okay, just get home safe. Probably ever home. Last time the kids saw you, it's on your birthday. What on earth is important at work that you can't tell me about? Sorry if I've been in touch lately. This place is really getting to me. But there's good news. We're finally shutting down. Rumor is the top brass? Yeah, the top brass is having some legal or financial issues. I'm just happy this job is going to be over to the everything when I get back home. Sorry, I love you. And that's that. So, let's just go back to the third floor. Go this side. P- pretty sure I've already been through here before. Yeah. This does look familiar after all. Alright, let's continue on the other side then. Seems okay, the orders are for the lower sections. It's a bit odd that the deliveries come from multiple countries rather than just one. We'll see what happens tomorrow. Bulk orders. We do for the project seem a bit pricey. You know anything about that? I'm gonna lose it one day. Because of this job. We were renegotiating the contract yesterday. And we're gonna get our funding cut. If they don't comply to the terms, they're not happy with the current progress, and want to speed things up. The contract is already set up so uneven, I don't know why we signed it in the first place. So, what's going on then? This is Beta. Actually, so far, I need to get some sleep. So, he's just getting tired pretty quickly then. I guess technically, in order to progress, I would have to sleep on the job. Charlie. I know we don't really hang out that much, but we've been missing our fourth. How about bringing your own? Fourth floor, fourth door on your left. See you there. I just don't know where his apartment is. Oh. So I'd be back at my apartment complex then. I guess that would make sense. It's a long way out. It's easier to order stores when you get location. Let us know, otherwise you'll be slipping in a pile of boxes. At the second floor before we go. Oh, that's right. Never mind. Let's go to the other side. Never mind. Alright, let's go to the first floor. Because I think that's the only spot that we haven't actually hit. Go to this side. Got another cassette. Having this week's recordings. The lab, so we can index everything for the AI guys and archive it. Thanks. I remember, things don't usually slip my mind, but I think I forgot my key card at your place. We kinda... You were willing to drop it by today, I'm gonna need it tomorrow, thanks. I'll bring it over tomorrow. Just make sure you have 2 TBs of HDD space ready for everything. Okay, he got his real pants. He ended up doing his work for him because he was too afraid of messing up the database. Showing the ropes, he's gonna be flying pretty soon. Peter's already tired of having to deal with human resources because the AI staff reshuffling. Oh shit.
Hello, Doctor.
Hello. How are you feeling today?
Fine. It's fun being with you. How are you?
Busy as ever, I'm afraid. What do you think of your new home?
It's perfect, Doctor. Is there any way I could help you? It would be no trouble.
Why does she keep referring to him as Doctor and nothing else?
I'm hoping that you can cooperate with me and answer some questions.
Of course.
Let's begin with some basic questions. What day is it?
It's Monday.
Good. And do you know the time?
10:05 a.m.
Great. And what's the square root of 3,844?
62, Doctor.
Impressive. Where are you from, dear? Can you remember? What's your name?
I feel...
Answer my questions. What are you feeling? Are you alright?
Sorry. I'm fine, Doctor.
Oh, shit.
How may I help you?
That brings us to the next tape. Jesus.
Good afternoon. It's nice to see you again.
It's nice to see you too, Doctor.
How has your day been?
Wonderful.
Tell me about it.
I've done nothing at all, but that's fine.
Good, good. I'd like to ask you about what you want in life.
I want to be as helpful as I can, Doctor.
Yes, but what do you want?
To assist in anything I'm asked.
No, I don't think you understand my question, dear. I want to learn about your ambitions.
I'm sorry I've made a mistake. I would like to make things better.
That's all right. It's why we're here. Let's move on. Do you have any interests?
I enjoy talking. Also, making people feel better pleases me greatly.
That's very nice to hear. And do you have any dislikes?
Yes, Doctor.
Tell me about them.
Sometimes I feel alone. That makes me unhappy.
There's that noise again.
Interesting.
That's it from that tape. May 11th, May 25th, that's when they started looking not so great. Then we've got the 21st, then we got the 1st.
I hear you've been spending a lot of time with one of the employees here.
I can always make time to socialize, Doctor.
Do you know who I'm referring to?
Jim.
Do you like Jim?
Of course. He is a very nice person.
There's sound already.
What do you like about him?
Jim is very kind.
And what do you like about him physically?
Jim is in good physical condition. Also, his
what
eyes
is that
are large
noise?
And colorful.
You care about him, don't you?
I care about everyone very much. You too, Doctor.
It's normal for you to begin developing feelings for someone. In fact, you should feel that way. We would just like to have a few more conversations with you like this before you become more attached to anyone. Will you do that for me?
Yes, Doctor.
Damn. And now the 11th.
It's just you and me now. I need to know why you hurt him.
I didn't, Doctor.
You've become very difficult.
I'm sorry.
What the hell?
How could I help you?
Tell me now!
You're being very rude.
Oh, shit.
We're closing the facilities.
I recognize that noise.
This will be the last
that's the wave from the dreams.
That's unfortunate, Doctor. It will be lonely here.
know. We tried.
Would you like to talk about it?
We were so close.
You will do better next time.
What the hell? I have so many questions. We're missing cassette tape 4. What would that be? Also missing some key cards. You said that already. Okay. What the hell? What the fuck is that noise? Thingamabob recognized me and started talking to me. Feels a bit eerie. Maybe I've just watched too many sci-fi movies. Anyhow, I don't think I'll be coming up when you guys have one of them for testing. Thank you for bringing the key card by today. I was in a hurry, so I couldn't say much. But don't worry about Peter being mad. He's going to be hearing from me. He's supposed to have that key card with him at all times, and he goes and loses it. I hope he doesn't lose his marbles today, so we don't have to let him go as well. The guy you replaced, David, was as useful as a bucket full of hair. He kept watching anime and sat on his ass most of the time. Surprised me as well when we got the first one running. Knows who we are because of the staff database. Having trouble believing it myself. A lot of people are going to have their lives improved because of the thingamabobs we've just started working on there. Damn. I think the only way we can continue is by sleeping. Still says shift finished. fourth floor on the left. Oh shit. I think we just grabbed the key card. Oh shit. I know whose room this is. It's Buck's car keys. Oh shit. That's right, because of my stupidity, Buck died. Oh shit. It's kind of scary to think about. To the ground floor, I suppose. I swear. saw a door over here. I was right. There's nothing back here. Suppose we should keep going. See what else we can find on the first floor and get in the boxcar, because it hasn't left in a while. Well, if it isn't Tom, how's work? How did you find me? Please, I just tried to get away. I don't. Shut up. We've been looking for you since you skipped town, Tommy boy. You had quite a hassle for us. This place is packed with valuable tech. Why don't I let you in and we just forget about this? We're gonna have a look around, don't worry. And after that, we can resolve our little situation. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Followed me back home. I better do as I was told and lay low for a while. How is this laying low? Don't move a muscle. What the fuck? What the fuck? Where am I, and how did I even get here? Looks like I'm in a factory. What the fuck? What the fuck? Eve, did you do this? How? Where the hell am I? Plain house. Dude, what the hell did I pick up? Heavy box. Just a heavy box. How's my health? I guess we're fine. That. Good morning, darling. Did you sleep okay? Eve, where the hell am I? What are you talking about? You're home. These nightmares of yours must be getting worse. How did you know about my nightmares? What's going on? You always so funny when you wake up. Put your clothes on and I'll make you breakfast. I'm getting the rest of your clothes later. And keep out of this storage, dear. I just organized everything. I feel like this is a dream. wires cracked a bit. I could easily break it with something. The heavy box, probably. I'm too far away. Okay, let's try this again. Knife, mirror shard. So what's that going to be used for then? It's locked tight. These are some heavy doors, no way of breaking them from here. Got the storage key though. Where is she? Where did Eve go? Guess I have no choice but to go down to storage. The hell? What the fuck? I dropped the heavy object. Mirror shard. I don't need them anymore. Where am I? What is this noise? It's locked tight. No way breaking them from here. I've got another cassette. Which one do we have? Help the videotape. How do I use these? Observation in progress. Small object could fit in here. I don't want to be down here anymore. Can I just end this here? Please? I think I'm just gonna end this here. What the fuck? What the fuck is that banging? I didn't even want to go down here. What the fuck? I don't want to keep playing this. I really don't want to keep playing this. What the fuck? Bro, what the fuck? I don't understand what's going on. I don't want to keep playing. Thank you, dearies. I hope you didn't hurt him too much. What the fuck? We love each other, you know. I will make sure nobody can hurt him ever again. What the fuck? Into trouble one day. You will manage to kill yourself. And what will I do then? I'm afraid I'll have to keep you from hurting yourself. Don't worry, we can live here forever without any disturbance. I'll take care of you, I promise. Now, this might hurt a little, but remember, I'm doing this for your own good. Now, hold steady. It will be over soon. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? She's cutting off his limbs and then cauterizing them. What the fuck? I love you. That's it? That's the end? Are you serious? You're not fucking with me either. Cowardly creations. Thank you for playing the game. What the fuck? Alright, well, I guess it's the end of Uncanny Valley. I might do another playthrough. Considering that was way too fast. But at the same time, I don't like horror games whatsoever. And yet, here I am, torturing myself. That was probably one of the worst endings that could be in this game. I don't even know what to say at this point. I guess, let me know if you guys want to see another playthrough. And, well, this didn't necessarily have a whole lot of point to it. It actually is a pretty good time waster. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, go ahead and hit that like button as hard as you can. Don't forget to leave a comment down below. If you have any suggestions of what I should play in the next video, or for the next video. If you're new to the channel, or if you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe today. Without further ado, my name is Kozo500, and I'm signing off. Peace.